Hi friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Voltage Jotamp, and in this tutorial I am going to show the process of fixing this tension game protector has killed the game error on Vphonegaga. So let's start our video and see how we can fix this. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at and join with me. So guys, I'm not going to show you the process of getting this error message because it's a waste of our time. So I'm going to show you the process of fixing this error. So firstly, you need to uninstall the old version of Vphonegaga application that you have installed on your device, and you need to install the application that I added to the description of this video. It's a 64-bit version of Vphonegaga. We can't install the 32-bit version of Vphonegaga and bypass this error message. We need to use this version of Vphonegaga application to fix this error. Now I'm going to play this prepare application once again and clarify whether our error is fixed or not. So guys, when it comes to here, you can see there are no such kind of errors. We can play this game very smoothly on our devices with this 64-bit version of Vphonegaga. With this, I am going to wind up this video. Thank you all for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification and join with me.